shoes when you dance, dance, dance still.
I know you know how to after party.
Of course I do. Come to the right person.
I know I've come to the right
person. I'm the guy that does the things.
Can you give us some of your dance moves?
Yeah, can you do it? You do some dance moves now.
So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance.
What is the key to having a good time at the after party?
Well, I think there's two sides of a coin there. It's either don't drink too much or drink a lot.
I just stay with the herno until she disappears. And then I call it a night, so if the herno's out all night, I guess I'm out all night.
You girls look like you know how to rock an after party.
Yes.
You do.
No, we do.
Now I'm thinking that this will get you into any after party that you want to.
You know, this also means that I have to do morning television, I believe. So it's a great win, but it's also a lose situation in terms of the after party.
It's nice to be congratulated, so I can be everyone's friend if that's what they want. But yeah, exciting times. I'm really happy.
Do you think this is going to get you into any after party that you want to?
I already know everyone. It's cool.
And we'd love to know your tips on how to survive a Logie's after party.
There's three songs in a row that I don't like. That's the universe saying to me, go home. What's your technique?
Well, I dance. If a song's on, I'll dance. If I hear Bruno Mars, I'll dance for Bruno Mars.
Yeah.
And then, but the next song, I don't dance. What I do chin-ups. But the next song...
I'll be in bed about 10 p.m.
I think it's one.
How did that happen?
I'm not a dancer.
You're not a dancer?
I'm a lover, not a dancer.
I thought you'd be both.
No, just a lover.
Just for insurance reasons, he's got a sore back.
I've been looking all night for one Karl Stefanovic and I have not found him.
No. Karl is, he's gone to bed early because he's on duty tomorrow morning.
No, it's Carlos.
Okay. No,
just
Dickie.
Dream of little Logie skipping through the forest, Carlos.
Okay. Good night, Dickie.
Did you set the alarm, Carlos?
No, it'll be all right.